back to joining the sinister brotherhood or sisterhood of whatever. We found some cryptic drawings and the guards haven't seen anyone enter. The pentagram, the mark of the devil. Of course. Market must be. We'll be injured a slight tiny little bitty itty bitty. But as we are waiting to become ever more powerful, we are also, of course, still keeping an eye on the situation with our vassals there. Oh, look, there's a war being declared. So maybe claim on Edessa. Not a lot. So we are told to look out for the messenger. Honestly, the real thing that we need to do currently is to just replace everyone with people of our faith. So he is the messenger. And we shall be led by the hand of this man. And it brings us to the bedchamber. Power and pleasure, these are the gifts of Satan, which sounds lovely to us. And we have a chance here to add another lover. He's from a faraway land. He's Lithuanian and lowborn. But we'll take it. We will join Lucifer's own, and we will have him as our lover. Or a possible friend at some point. So as you can see, the cross is now turned upside down. Well, that's really because we're in heresy. That has nothing to do with the societies. So what we can do is we can attempt to abduct someone or sacrifice someone to Satan, which is, you know what that sounds like? That sounds like the ideal thing to do to our friend here. So this man will be sacrificed to Satan, giving us 10 dark power and very much hail to Satan. Now he is not the biggest fan of us, but that's okay. We will not send him a gift because, well, I mean, what can we do? We can give him his... Who is his heir? Do you like me more? No. But what we're gonna do is we're just gonna start killing the whole dynasty at this point. Because children are usually much easier to kill. As, you know, their throats are that much more... Or rather, less... resistant to being strangled and stuff. So that's really a good start to begin with. Prestige 8,000. We're not gonna found an empire, not us. No. So what else can we do? We can attempt to abduct, which is lovely. Cost us a little bit of power, I think. Let's see if we're able to do it. I just need to find it. Try to recruit him for Satan, which I'm not gonna do. Oh, we can't abduct dukes. Okay, that's fine. That's what it just said. See, if you're not sure why something doesn't really work, just read the text. The text will tell you all. So we have a lot of dukes who hate us. We have a few kids who hate us. We have a powerful vassal who would like to be on the court. Since he's not really dying, let's replace him with the dude who wants to be on the court and who likes us. He is really, really bad at that, though. Okay, we can kick him out and replace him with that guy. That's fine. That's a good choice. He is too good at his job. But we'll see. He might just will die. Wait, did I not send you to sabotage a province? What am I doing here? Go sabotage provinces in the Aztec Empire. That's... I think I misclicked there at some point. Did something wrong for sure. So he's of our religion. Can I assign a guardian to you? No. I could tell him to surrender to Damascus. Don't think he's gonna like. Let's see how this war plays out. I could... Can I invite him to court? Doesn't really like to. Ah, we're no longer greedy. Sometimes these things just kind of happen. And we can create another duchy of this place. I mean, sure, how many duchies do we hold right now? We have 2. Don't really have anyone to give it to. Oh well. Ah, he has created it himself. That's it's okay. Oh, he got a little victory out of it. But now... Yes, let's ask him to spend some time with us. We can finally speak in private. And we are honorable rulers, so we totally get each other. Let's see, maybe converting the child is easy or something. Let's see. Are you joking? End your plot right now. Can't do that. Oh well. Let's make the Abbasid tributary state the Sultanate of Rus, or Rum, and the Golden Horde. Yeah, let's not mess with those guys, maybe. That's... Yeah, no. No, thank you. The Abbasid are safe for now from us. What's up with these guys? What is up with you guys? You only have the Abbasid Sultanate on your side. But you're fairly strong yourselves. Okay, I think it is time to try and recruit a few people. This Satan. First, let's get some conversions going there. Make sure he's also... Recruit him for Satan. Our dear... Husband. And he seems to be open to the suggestion. Let's push him a little bit. And it looks like he's going to go along with it. Sure, marry. Did I arrange that? I don't even know who that is. Would you like to back? Yes, I will totally help you fabricate a claim on the Duchy of Damascus. Play them all against each other. My lover feels like he deserves something. I feel he is a bit greedy. Bad, bad man. All the greed. Come on, give me a mission. Please. Ah, there we go. Let's have a lark over places. Can I recruit you for Satan as well? Ah, he's no sinner, so he cannot be recruited. Can he be recruited? Are you a sinner? Yes, you are a sinner. So let's get the count on our side as well. Yes, we will host a decadent feast in someone's name. And we gain a lot of power, and the High Chief of Armenia and I become friends, apparently. And another man is going to join us here. Oh, there we go. And you want us to do capture and sacrifice a virgin. Right. Right, a virgin, you say? A virgin. She's a girl. So, goodbye. Mission accomplished. Right, there is something what we really want. And that is demonic possession. The power on the next level, that is what we really want, because with demonic possession, they basically become eternally loyal and do whatever you want. I think it's fair. I waited long enough to go the route of these powers, so I totally deserve doing this now. Definitely deserve it. Let's upgrade a little bit on our holdings. We have been holding off on this for a while. What are you? I don't know. Why do I care what you have become? Speaking of which, let's find you a good husband. In a okay. No one wants to marry matrilineally. Linilili. Ah, she has a few more options there. Let's see, she's 8. So, oh, look. Strong Italian man. That's good. Let's have him. And her. Why does no one want to have a matrilineal marriage? It's definitely. Yes, we definitely decide who she can marry. And our lover's educating her. It's okay. Ooh, nice. A lot of dark power coming our way. We need just 20 something more. There is an uprising against us. I disagree with that. So we will make our displeasure known by sending some troops that are definitely not ours into the battle in our name. Right. What are you fighting over exactly? Is your war over Monreal? What is Monreal? That. I could force him to make peace. He is going to hate that. But we lose only 100 prestige, so enjoy your peace, brother. Oh, it doesn't want to. That sadly does not give me the option to attack him or imprison him, which would have been very much preferable. But that's okay. Good. As per usual, we will put the men who hate us most into the most harm. Wait. On to battle, brothers. 27. That's a strong, strong man. Okay. Okay. We lose diligent, which is a fairly good trait. A very good trait. Or we get 30% stressed. Did not get stressed, so that's nice. And more dark power. More dark power. Which means... why can I not level up? Some heresy, I don't care. Oh, we have to be at the current rank for at least 3 years before we can level up. Good. All of these are Muslim. It's almost like Islam is somehow prevailing down here. How is the religion coming along? Well, I have a few mixes here and there. Nothing to write home about. Dear husband, you are of the right faith. All good. Your claims are such a weak thing. Shame about it. Really, really. It's a bit of a shame. We have the great works in Petra. Rather the great works of Petra. And we could restore it. Which we probably should. Yeah, let's restore this. Poor thing was destroyed. Princess Agnes. I would like... oh, yes. Hello there, religious revocation of titles. There we absolutely go. And we're going to go nuts on that next time.